Tere Bin is a love song.
Nothing more complicated, nothing less complicated. It's a very simple love song.
Shantanu mere saath baitha tha mere piano mein mere ghar mein.
So as happens in Vinod Chopra films, songs get developed first.
Aur ye gana humne ek aur film ki chitthiyan uske liye banaya.
I had this da ra 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 ra
ta ra 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 ra. Tere bin
basically called Vinod to the studio to give me some dummy words to help me compose. So I called Sonu and Shreya with the lyrics that Vinod only had written, thinking it'll be changed.
Oh, gana itna acha ban gaya ki lyrics bhi nahi likh rahe hum
I've not worked with producers who are also creative, who are also, you know, written the material.
I recall Vinod was watching Bijoy's work. He said that this is quite remarkable. This is the person that I want to work with next.
It was a perfect marriage of, I believe, a wonderful script and a man with the wonderful visual sense.
I think it's a very healthy space when different heads are thinking about how to do the same thing.
I'm in 100 frames constantly. So it's like I'm laughing. I was like, wah, ha, 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 like that. They just shot it so beautifully.
Everything has to go from the script. I'm basically very, very conscious about the lens-drama correlation.
His shot-taking, his approach to his work all boils down to the story, which is very rare in cameramen. For him, the first and foremost thing is, what is this scene trying to say?
Shanu sir showed us something very interesting, that was color barcodes. For Wazir, we took a call that the color palette would be kind of subdued. So we are using all colors, but we are toning them down.
एक तो ये फ्लावर पॉट है, ज्यादा नहीं होएगा। इसके पास 300 पेंस ज्यादा रहेगा तो अच्छा रहेगा। चलो
मेरा ब्यूटीफुल डेकोरेशन ही नहीं दिखेगा।
क्लोज कैमरा।